Howdy folks, Michael Daves here. I'm the Bluegrass Vocals Instructor on ArtistWorks, and I'm going to sing some songs for you that are, they're all Bluegrass standards that are included in my course, but also ones I really like to perform. I'm going to start out with a real classic called Roll in My Sweet Baby's Arms, and this one goes back to the 1930s and the Monroe Brothers, but I'm going to do a version that I lifted from a live performance on the Grand Ole Opry around about 1946, which is kind of the year that bluegrass style all really came together as we know it. So it's a great version. Here we go.
Watch that old money roll in. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. I'm gonna lay around the shack till the mail train come back. And roll in my sweet baby's arms. Why no? I'd never show my face there no more. Oh, roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. I'm gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. And roll in my sweet baby's I'm gonna lay around the shack till the mail train come back and roll in my sweet baby's arms.
All right, well, that's a fun one, and certainly gonna show up at jams. It's great to just learn that body of standard bluegrass songs that, you know, if you go into any bluegrass setting, anywhere you go, people are going to know that song or at least be able to pick up on it. And that's one of the great things about it. It really kind of connects people to one another, gives people a way to play together. All right, so I'm going to do another just canonical song. This is just from a few years later, 1949, also Bill Monroe. It's Can't You Hear Me Callin', which is just many consider just to be like the most iconic bluegrass recording. And it's actually not Bill Monroe singing the lead vocal on the core of the verse, rather. It's Mack Wiseman, who's a fantastic singer. And then Bill comes in on a great tenor part on the chorus, which you're not going to hear today because it's just me. But about Mack Wiseman, I did have the great opportunity to interview him for my interview library on ArtistWorks. And this was a couple years back. He's since passed, at age 94, so he was so full of stories, sense of humor fully intact. Amazing interview, great to talk to such a legend about his craft and, you know, all these stories in the music. Anyways, I did ask him, "Hey Mac, do you ever still sing Can't You Hear Me Callin'?" He said, "Oh no, you have to hold, oh, that's too high. You have to hold both legs up to sing that song," which always just makes me chuckle. But anyway, here's Can't You Hear Me Callin', one.
Days are long and the nights are lonely. Since morning. I worried so since you've been gone. Sweetheart of mine, can't you hear me calling? A million times I love you best. Mistreated you, Lord, and I'm sorry. Come back to me is my request. A big mistake had caused it all. If you come back, sunshine will follow. If you stay away, it will be my fault. Sweetheart of mine, can't you hear me calling? A million times I love you best. Treated you, Lord, and I'm sorry. Come back to me is my request. Oh, the nights are long. Shining, and I looked up and I saw your face. Sweetheart of mine, can't you hear me calling? A million times I love you best. Mistreated you, Lord, and I'm sorry. Come back to me is my request. Come back to me.
All right, I have one more song here for you, and this is a more contemporary number, at least contemporary by bluegrass standards. I think it was probably written in the late 1970s, but the notable recording was from the mid 1980s. The song is called "Those Memories of You," written by Alan O'Brien of the Nashville Bluegrass Band. Great band, great songwriter, but the most notable recording was from the trio album that was Dolly Parton, Emmylou Harris, and Linda Ronstadt, and it's just an incredible vocal album, and it's sort of rare that you have a super group like that where the sum is maybe greater than the parts, but the way they sing together, they just listen so closely, they're know how to support each other and like make each other's voices sound really good, and that's something we all want to aspire to when we sing, and that is one of the textbook examples of just three people singing together amazingly well. Anyways, those memories of you, we can do it in the key of E. I'm going to sing Dolly Parton's melody in the key that works for me, so here we go. Love you. Let
It's not your lips, dear, that drive me crazy. It's just your haunting memories. Those memories of you still haunt me. I wake up and I lay down. I'll always love you, little darling, until